Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We're here in Kashmir in Kotli with my brother Imran, who's organized for the purchase of these 100 food parcels. If you follow me here, you can see all these people here. These people here are widows. They're very, very poor people living on the LOC, which is the line of control, maybe half a kilometer or 1 kilometer, and they're very, very, very poor. Amongst them are some orphans as well. And as you see, your food parcels that you gave to us to distribute in Kashmir here in Kotli, they are being distributed to the most poorest of the most poorest people you can imagine. These people have been hand-picked, you know, because of the place they live in and because of the difficulty that they're living in and their great need. So inshallah, this is Crisis Aid on the ground here in Kotli in Kashmir, delivering your 100 food parcels. Brothers and sisters, we want to do this more, loads more. We want to do this in Mirpur, we want to do it in Bagh, we want to do it in Poonch, we want to do it in Mir and many, many other areas in Kashmir. But we need your donations. Just £50 will provide this food parcel which you saw today. Jazakum Allah khair, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So in this food parcel that you donated to, that cost us £50, yeah? You've got here 5 liters of oil. Here, this is 20 kgs of rice. And other in favor, you have 20 kgs of flour. And then in addition to that, we have 9 kgs of different types of dal. This is 5 kg of sugar. And here you can see here, this is the salt, 1 kg of salt. This is a kg of tea bags. And these are the soaps. There's four pieces of soap in here. And these are the sanitary towels, inshallah, for the ladies. So all this makes up the food parcel, and it will clearly last the family longer than 1 month. So inshallah, we are planning to repeat this food parcel distribution all over Pakistan, all over Kashmir. We're going to go to Poonch, we're going to go to Bagh, we're going to go to Mirpur, many different places inshallah. So please keep your donations coming. Jazakum Allah khair, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Subhanallah,
shukr.
We're here in Kashmir in Kotli. These people here you see in front of me here are all widows, orphans, poor and needy people. Some of them are living on the LOC, 1 kilometer, half a kilometer from the LOC. They've arrived here to pick up these food parcels, which we have donated generously to Crisis Aid. Crisis Aid is on the ground here in Kashmir, in Kotli. And here you can see are the recipients of your donations. For Jazakum Allah Khair, 100 poor families are being fed with, you know, your donations. Jazakum Allah khair, Abdul Qadir in Kotli, here in Kashmir. Jazakum Allah khair, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.